This is the house rules. Check out this one here. I mean, that's pretty neat. Yeah, I'm at the mall again. I just ate over here at the All For You restaurant, but they have this little section that's called Hole in the Wall. And I just saw these house rules, and it's pretty cool. I'll show you some of the prices. These prices are almost, I mean, they're more here than they are in Santa Barbara. Of course, I don't know. I don't go to the mall in Santa Barbara. They might have an extra fee at the mall, but like Starbucks and stuff like that, I mean, it's a lot more. I don't know how people afford it. And then over here, crack your own cookie, follow these steps, and make your own cookie. Over here, you have another coffee menu. And look at these. These are really nice. You got Thin Mint cookies. Look at the decoration on this one. These cookies are something else, man. Look at this one. It's amazing. I don't see anybody buying any of them, though, you know? Maybe they donate the leftovers to school kids or a church, maybe. But then you have a chicken wing place. If this is all in a circle, it just goes down here and then to the left. And it's kind of a small place, but it's really, I mean, they got some nice places here. So, getting down, we have, this one looks like a Mexican restaurant. And here's a menu. They have street tacos. We don't have any Mexican restaurants. We don't have any Mexican restaurants in California. Yeah, so it's a nice place here. And then we got a Ramon place. Noodles. Looks really nice. And everything is so clean too. But I don't see a lot of people eating. Over here is, we have fried chicken. And you can tell, I mean, everything's really clean. This looks like an ice cream place. Is this ice cream? Ice cream. Yeah, so we have ice cream. This is another one of those where you just choose down the line, you know, and you pick what you want. And then we have pizza. This one looks really good here. I haven't had pizza in so long, but it's Sbarro. It's supposed to be New York pizza, but the pizza in New York is really thin.
Thank you.
And then the pizza in New York is really thin. This one here, I mean, you can tell. It's more of a medium crust. It's more of a California. This one here is a Chicago. And they got Chicago spices. Look at this food. I mean, it looks really good. Let's go down the list. Let me show you. Look at these dishes. And they have specials. You can see. But look at this. This is fantastic. So, we'll continue down the line. There's people here, but we'll look a little farther. And they have seating. Hello? And they have seating out here, and you can go. It looks like they have it closed off. They have this section here closed off. But this is a nice air-conditioned spot here. So, we'll continue around. I showed you this before. They had skateboards, and they're painted, and they look really nice. They have, I showed you this before, but they have the skateboards here. With the crying onion. But we'll continue around. This is a really nice place. I haven't gone upstairs, but maybe, in the future, I'll do a video upstairs, but they have a section up there, too. Anyway, you walk outside, and they have an outdoor seating area. It's just a really cool place. And if you can see, right here, is that all-you-can-eat, all-for-you restaurant. So that's where you go for that. But anyway, guys, I'm going to shut you down and upload this video.